I love the flavor of garlic, but I really don't like to eat garlic directly and then have that garlicky aftertaste in my mouth. So what do I do? A bottle of super good extra virgin olive oil, and I just put in it some garlic cloves. Clean and cut in half. The flavor will pass in the oil, but you will have no bad taste.